Sometimes life can keep you down with your face all in the dirt. But if you feel that left behind, need to get up and go to church.
We need to understand this is a training ground for us. This life is a training ground. That's why Paul says physical exercise is of some value. But godliness has value for this life and the next, right? Because your spiritual growth in this life continues on in the next. Why? Because your spiritual man lives eternally. This tabernacle, this flesh, old and die, guaranteed. But your spiritual body continues on, which is why. So you look at me and you say, everybody's doing all, they can get big, they can get muscular, they can accomplish so much. They're spiritually dying inside. They're not getting any spiritual nourishment because they're so locked into the television. You can grow your spirit, man, through prayer, through study. You could accomplish so much if you get it when you're young. I didn't get it till I was 22.